Hi, it's James, Sassy Cow Creamery, me and my brother Rob. We have the Sassy Cow Creamery as well as the farms where the cows are that make all the milk for us. So today, being it's close to Thanksgiving, it's eggnog season, and that means that once or twice a week, we're making eggnog out here, which we're doing right now, and that's what we're going to take a look at shortly. Sassy Cow Creamery, obviously, with milk being our most important ingredient, that comes from our farm, which is a half mile up the road and also a mile over to the other side. So both herds of milk come up here every day of the week, every day of the month. So when it's time to make eggnog, obviously the most important ingredient is milk. So we'll take milk, we'll put that in a tank. Obviously then the second most important, we'll need cream because eggnog is higher butter fat than just milk. And then we'll add our nutmeg and our eggnog base and our eggnog flavoring. Get it all blended together real well. Run it through the pasteurizer and then it's ready to go into the bottle.